Jane and Jenkins. Made that tackle 1 yard behind the line of scrimmage. Second and 11. Combined to make that tackle. Loss of one on the play. Fourth and 12. Was partially blocked. The play ball is on the 6 yard line. Second and goal. Caught in the backfield by Finley, got spared. Third and two. Flags on the play. Illegal procedure against the Wolverines. 5-yard penalty. Liam Bennett on the ball carrier. Third and 22. Bell brought down on the backfield. Second and 8. Finley Gospodarek, ball carrier. Second and 15. Mitchell Potts has passed. Come on. Shaw West, first down. Ryan Revere, the ball carrier. Mitchell Klotz met in the backfield by Robert Stokes. Third and 14. That's intended for Black. Third and 3. Good ball carrier. Ben Topher on the tackle. No gain on the play. Taken by Wisconsin Lutheran. Pass complete to Anthony Brown. Brought down by second and 2. Oh! Ryan Funk. Second. Anthony Brown, ball carrier. Flag on the play, illegal procedure against Wisconsin Lutheran. That penalty is declined. The result of the play is the Wolverine taking over on downs. Ball is spotted at the 15-yard line. Waukesha West, first down. Tackled by Cottrell Moore. Gain of 4 on the play. Ball is at the 10. Loss of 2. Ball spotted on the 12-yard line. 13. Mitchell Klotz caught in the backfield by Finley Gospodarek. It's tackled at the line of scrimmage by Mason LaValle. The penalty was against Wisconsin Lutheran for an illegal shift. The penalty was declined by the Wolverine and 9. Jana Bell, the ball carrier. Flag on the play. Illegal procedure against the Vikings. 5-yard penalty. Viking pass is incomplete. Shaw West, first down. Josh Zabel, the quarterback sneak, touchdown Wolverines. Timeout taken by the Wolverines. Flag in the play. The attempted conversion was unsuccessful. Rivera, the ball carrier, brought down after no gain. Pass intended for Black Falls. Pass intended. Virginia Diaz, ball's incomplete.